Yeah.
That's neat.
Little selfie stick.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, it's not bothering you, is it?
Oh, no. Is the camera on it?
Yeah. Time lapse of these is pretty cool.
Uh-huh. You must be going on a nice trip.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Cancun. So.
Yeah. That'd be fun.
Very nice.
That's where our kids get their honeymoon.
Compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. entrance exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front and two exit doors in the back. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, all exit door slides can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, escape path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down firmly from the retainer clip to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion.
And ladies and gentlemen, flight deck, again, a pleasant good morning to you. Welcome on board our flight over Dallas-Fort Worth. We'll be next for departure. Flight attendants, breath cabin, pick up, please.